There we go. He's about 20 inches, just a toy out, maybe 20. He's not a great big one, but he's a lot of fun. Right, we got the fly out of him. But head first, if you let him get in that way, you're pretty hardy. Good job, man.
I got a girl named Sue. She knows just what to do. I got a girl named Sue.
This is Brendan Roberts. We've got a nice redfish on. We've had kind of a slow morning, but we're getting there. We've got a real nice red. Doing all right with him, too. Okay. Fish today, Brendan. Right. Then we caught some trout. And we cast us some snare, and we saw some mackerel, some bonita breaking. We didn't catch them either. But we managed to kind of keep going until we catch a whole bunch more. How you doing, buddy? Hey, you look good there, Brandon. Come here. There you go. You got him? All right. That's the first one this year, isn't it, Brandon? Okay, on a fly. Got him on a little seven. Okay, nice little TFO PVK. Yeah. Let me see how you get this one. We had a little difficulty here. This is Brendan Ramos, photographs here. That's him, he's upside down. We'll turn him over in a minute. So, it's Brendan Roberts from Parked at 30 inches or so. Okay, Brendan, we'll talk to him later. Here you go, Brendan. What you got on here, buddy?
Great white.
And it's not a great white. Fighting like this one, he didn't jump. No great red. Big one? Yeah, it's a red. Nice one. Okay. Get him over to me. I'll land it for you. Okay. There you go. Good looking fish. Good looking fish. Don't bend him any more now. You're not pumped enough. Bam boom.